When I tell Iran Americans, my name is Esther, I go, oh God, how long till he blows himself up? And then I tell them, I'm from Iran. They go like, oh no, he's not going to blow himself up. He's going to take us hostage. That's right, I'm going to take him hostage. I promote taking Americans hostage. Why? Because I'm going to teach them geography. We're not Iraq, we're not India, we are Iran. We said, oh, you're from Iran, do you speak Arabic? Yamna Ula, we speak Iranic. Okay? I will take the Americans hostage just for that purpose, and then, you know, I'll kill them with my jokes because they suck. No, Americans are nice people. Thank you, Jerry and Jim, for this beautiful display. There are a lot of خیلی اسمارا آمریکایی ها اصلا نمیتونن پرونانس کنن. Al-Qaeda. It's not Al-Qaeda. What's the correct pronunciation? تلفظش چجوریه؟ یه نفر ببخشید نور اجازه زیاده صداتون رو نمیشنم.
Al-Qaeda.
Where? Say it again.
Al-Qaeda.
Thank you. There's another terrorist among us, ladies and gentlemen. Which branch of Al-Qaeda? کدوم شعبه Al-Qaeda هستی شما؟ خب چون بیا عزیز من حاضرم با این چه دو دارم زنیم thank you منو با کشی بکش عزیز منو بیرزم what's wrong with my hand? I hope you don't get the wrong impression, I'm not gay, my boyfriend is though, but so Al-Qaeda, that's right. حالا امشب قراره اتفاق بیفته یعنی بام گونه و فارم وانه ویست بام من می اوکی؟
ما خبر
میدم حالا خبر میدم
دیگه خبر تکست
خانمی تو اجازه میده؟
خدا هم میدونه بعد چی میفهم؟
خدا از کجا میدونه؟ خدا خانمته من واقعا همه فکر کنن ایران مرده جامعه مرد سالاریه نه مرد بدبختری تو جامعه ایرانیه از شور کار درد دلیه که باز شد